Here in this question, we are given the value of voltage V, which is representing here the potential difference. So the value of potential difference.